We've been with AWS since day one. They're really trying to understand what are your problems and what are you trying to achieve.
Legacy search is noisy. It's all SEO, it's all pay-per-click. It's very cumbersome for the user. You have to scroll down to the second or third page before you find the content that is actually relevant to you. And that first two or three pages is heavily ad-based. Perplexity is attacking the search engine market. It's an information retrieval tool. It's an answer engine.
Generative AI is at the core of Perplexity. We use this technology not only to understand the user's questions better, but also synthesize answers for them. It's factually grounded and trustworthy. We allow you to get your answers much quicker. And that has use cases both for the consumers and the enterprise. When we started Perplexity, we were very limited in compute resources, and that's why we took advantage of AWS Activate program. We were able to receive credits to run our infrastructure, and we were able to make some key hires and innovate on the product. That allows us to move much faster and not worry about future fundraise. We worked with AWS to launch Perplexity Enterprise Pro. It allows you to synthesize information from all over internet, from internal documents, from proprietary data, and it builds an environment where people in the same company can collaborate. They can share the research that they've been working with their teammates, they can work on it together and take advantage of our AI to go about their business much faster and make better decisions.
In our organization, the benefits we're seeing were instantaneous. We're able to ask what is relevant in this industry that I should be focusing on. Within a matter of seconds, we have all that research within our fingertips. We know it's going to be accurate. We know that it's factual because you have that cited sources, the amount of productivity that it's brought, and the efficiency to enable our workforce to be more technical.
What we're trying to do is replace time with intelligence. We've been working with Amazon SageMaker HyperPod to enable that. That's the technology that we use to train and serve our models. Over time, we're going to see that once the intelligence increases, the productivity is going to improve tremendously. AWS is going to be a perfect partner to get to that future together because it will require a lot of computational power, cutting-edge infrastructure, and I'm very confident that AWS will be able to deliver that.